Who are these people? What in the world makes a boy want to grow up as a girl? Hi, I'm Jerry Hopkins. I'm the guy who wrote the Jim Morrison book, No One Here Gets Out Alive. I also wrote for 20 years for Rolling Stone. And for the last 25 years, I've been hanging out with ladyboys, first in the United States, more recently in Thailand, which is supposed to be the world's capital for transgendered people. And they are the most interesting and most courageous bunch of people I've met anywhere, anytime, in a lifetime of collecting unusual characters. My partner in this book project, photographer Mikel Flamm, and I want to profile 25 of these girls. Now, believe it or not, most ladyboys lead rather ordinary lives. We're most intrigued by the sex workers, because not only are they changing their sexual identity, they're challenging society's ideas about what is acceptable sexual behavior. They're also the ones who are being most open and talking most candidly. Let me tell you about Janet. Janet is a professional kickboxer who appeared recently on a television show called Thailand's Got Talent.
Here's Janet's performance. Keep an eye on the audience and see how completely they accept her.
ชื่ออุทัยแสงจำปาชื่อเล่นชื่อน้องเจเน็ตค่ะ
เพลงค่ะ
ร้องเพลง
ค่ะ
พร้อมนะ
ค่ะ
จัดเลยมาเลยค่ะ
ผิดด้วยหรือที่ฉันเกิดมาเป็นชายมีหัวใจปรารถนาไม้ป่าเดียวกัน
Mikel and I want to thank you for watching our little video and any support you can give us. With some additional information about the book on this page, and we've included our email addresses and our websites in case you have any questions. Thank you.